News out of Hoover, Alabama. Police arresting the man they say fired shots at officers just last night.
Yeah, investigators say that this all started when that man walked through the parking lot of police operations on Lorna Road. They say that he used a knife to slash holes in tires in dozens of vehicles. Now, when he was confronted, police say that the suspect fired two shots. The officers, though, did not return fire. No one was injured during this situation. Now, at this time, we don't know the suspect's name or his identity. Police have also not said where he was arrested. We can tell you that he was taken into custody around 2:30 this morning without incident.